Soviet version of Julia Childs.
And now you want the vodka.
Entire time, because there are five people
taking
my picture right now.
And
I can't see them.
This man is a godsend.
Well, the current bid on me is...
Stop it.
55 crowns. That war is not shit.
Regiments come up to buy you.
Yeah.
Oh, I believe it.
Tim won't sell me.
That's right, yes. When I heard that, I go, that's pretty cool.
First of all, thank you very much for coming. Hopefully the nice weather this year versus what the weather we had last year. Kind of make it a little bit nicer. Firewood, everyone had plenty of firewood, everything going okay there. With the water and the points on the water and such. So, it's all working out.
Hey, you know,
whatever works.
If it wasn't for the kilt, I'd leave. You know, I just like wearing the kilt.
Well, I'd leave.
When it comes to the main field here, it's whatever we want to do with this. A lot of course, depends on our troop numbers. That's why we don't really try and set up too much of an advanced plan, because it does no good if the troop numbers don't show up or if they're one side or the other.
5th SO says 18 as of now. We're expecting three more bombs. The three more we have in the game, so we're going to be ready to go.
And they were authorized to wear the Stuart kilt.
Wow.
There's pictures of them walking around with bagpipes and the kilts, and then you look at the flashes and it's all, they're Polish.
Return to encampments. Thank you very much. Dismissed.